I need the nature to live. I cannot live in a city. It's not possible for me. I live in a small town between Chamonix and Zermatt, and during winter, sometimes I can start from my home with my skis. I grew up in Martigny, and for me, that's really my training terrain. What I need really is natural elements, because I like also to go to the sea and the ocean for surfing. I'm not sure I will live a long time if you cut me from the mountains, yeah. This winter we work on the new clinic, that's a ski alpinist clinic, and we will talk about how to manage the steep terrain with skis. So it means we'll learn how to get to steep places, how to do a kick turn well, and then at which moment you start with using the crampons and the ice axe. And then sometime if you go to steep terrain, you can have some rocks or bergschrund to go through. And also we'll give you some techniques about how to ski down really steep stuff, the right techniques you have to use to be sure with the skis. That will be a mix between how to get to the steep couloir and also how to manage the mountain terrain and how to ski down well.